like I said, I put it in there for 15 seconds. Majority of them are still not melted, so we're going to put them in there for another 15 seconds. Alright, as you can see, majority of them are melted. So what we're going to do, we're going to stir and let the heat of the bowl melt the remaining ones. Like I said before, you do not have to continue to put them in the microwave.